Why we're doing this is way more important than how we're doing this. And we...
What? But why? Oh, no.
Bad idea.
Do we still get to guess?
No offense, Twilight, but teaching at that school was the most boring.
I'm sorry. I promise this time we'll run the school like friends should. Together.
So we'd be allowed to teach however we want to?
No.
Well, in that case, we're behind you 100%, Twilight.
Just two small problems. The school is still unaccredited.
The creatures from the other kingdom seem pretty upset with us.
Nonsense. I'm certain we can win them over with our charm and style.
We're reopening Twilight Sparkle's School of Friendship, and it's gonna be super, super, duper better than before!
We're ever so sorry about the misunderstanding. All creatures are of
What are you waiting for? Get your student and let's go!
Not happening!
Aw, do you need me to do the whole apology and explanation thing again?
Okay.
It's our pony's fault!
You're pretty quick to blame them. What are you hiding, yak?
Can we just focus on finding our lost...
The students left us notes before they disappeared. When the school closed, they didn't want to say goodbye to each other. They claimed they ran away to stay together.
I can't believe it. They...
Soon, I promise, there will be retribution.
Yeah, well, my dragons will burn every kingdom until we find which of you is hiding Smolder.
Tala, Griffin Arm!
Find the students quickly, Twilight, or I fear our world will be at war.
Okay, let's review what we know.
Smolder...
Ooh, or went undercover.
Maybe they were attacked by a ferocious shrimp. No pony ever expects that!
Shrimps can attack.
Are you having a party?
No! I'm just, really hungry.
Wait, Sandbar was friends with all of the missing students. And he just got plenty of cupcakes.
Huh. He was at the farm this morning picking up...
This place is way cooler than I thought it'd be.
I remembered it from class. Princess Twilight's History of Pre-Equestrian Friendships.
Ha! Who knew? School was actually good for something.
Yona not really liked school, but Yona liked new cupcakes or pancakes!
Thanks for the assist, Gallus.
Ha ha ha!